did not expect this. Wow, that is a thick fog, man. Wow. There's nothing uptown. I came down, it wasn't until I got to the top of the hill coming down here that I noticed the fog. It's like, wow. That is pretty cool. Pretty spooky. Cool. Let's see if there's any fish. Oh, it's a little bit murky today. Oh, there's a dead fish on the bottom there. What is that? You guys see that? That's a weird looking... Is it a fish? It looks like a fish. Huh. That wasn't there before, so it must be a dead fish. Oh, there's a ton of, I don't know what they are. Maybe they're like baby bass or trout. Can you guys see that? That's freaking awesome. Oh, they must be fish, because there's another one down there that's dead. Something must be going after them. Eh? They're going all along the wall here. Yeah, I wonder if they're trout. They don't look like bass. I don't know. I hope you guys can see this. They're going all the way along the wall. I wonder if they're like... what do we call them? Silverfish? Or probably hard for you guys to see. That's pretty cool. Good bait fish for... pickerel and pike. There's supposed to be pike in here. Well, I'm not going to follow them to the end of the pier. Yeah. They got something to say. That was cool. I didn't expect to see all those fish. That was... So they must be maybe baby trout. I don't know. Okay. This is Small Town Moto. I'm out.